One of my colleagues, Jonna Preya, and I started thinking about what we could do in Norwood to help clean up the earth as part of Earth Day. And we came up with a list of sites, all the different schools around town and playgrounds that needed some trash pickup and some love. So we put together a couple of groups to clean up those sites, and then kept brainstorming, and things came together, and we started inviting different groups to come visit us at the town common after the cleanups. And we said, hey, why don't we turn it into a community picnic as well? And Subaru got on board and decided to bring in some music so we can all come together on Earth Day to clean up town and then learn about groups in town that help the environment and build our community.
A group of us are here on Route 1 by Pier 1 Imports, and we are collecting bags and bags of trash. We have collected over 8 bags full of garbage that has been left here on the side of the road. We're doing this just because of our Subaru Love Promise. Subaru loves the earth this month. We're trying to better our earth, and what better day to do it than on Earth Day?